Our next performance is by Elaine Pham, who's going to be playing the Allegro movement from the Sonatina, Opus 5, #1 of Kullak.